Yo, so I just changed my outfit right now. I'm about going inside that beach, you know. Sure, you can pass, you know. So, the ocean side and the. Yeah, we live on live,
Mike.
Yeah, we live. Yeah, we live, you know. Yeah, we chilling. Everyone again, it's your boy Crazy Dude, you know what I'm saying? So as you can see, I said I was going to go to Landmark. Like she's so pretty, like she's black, you know. I've seen a lot of black girls, you know. So she's going to tell us her name now. So what's your name?
Hi, I'm Favor.
Oh, she's Favor. She graduates, like...
Okay, so...
I never knew that.
I'm someone that likes having fun. I love traveling.
Oh, I was traveling. Wait, Favor, I traveled to 10 states during this lockdown.
For real,
yeah. I traveled.
I didn't travel anywhere.
I'm in tourism. I like tourism.
I've not traveled for like 3 months now.
Like for real?
Yeah.
Okay, now let's say you're going to travel. Like, what would you like to go to?
Right now, I'm traveling outside. I like to go to Cuba. If I'm traveling within Nigeria, I really want to go to Delta, Abraka Park.
Delta.
Like, I've not gone there. I know.
Those places are not nice.
I know.
Like
but
last
I want
week.
To go there.
What about by yourself? Try going by yourself. Abuja. Have you gone to Abuja before?
I was supposed to go to Abuja like 2 weeks ago.
Abuja is very nice, man. Very, very nice. I went here too. I went to Kano. I went to Kano.
I've not been to the north at all.
It's really nice.
All my travel. Okay, I've gone to Benue.
Very, very fast. Emotional.
What kind of emotions do you want?
I just ended up feeling so
fast. Can you imagine?
Okay, but wait, you said you are a graduate. Like, you make me kind of interested. Graduates, like it's rare to see graduates. So
in Nigeria,
so what you study?
I studied human physiology. Human physiology.
That's a study of what?
It's the study of the functions of the human body. Who started in Ogun State? My secondary school continued in Abia State, Federal Government Health College in Mahia. Then University of Calabar.
Like you study abroad, like your accent?
I did not study abroad. My mom actually has it. My
mom has the accent, right?
Far better than mine. Wow. If you hear my mom speak, even when I hear my mom speak, I get jealous of her. So.
What's your name?
Doctor.
Doctor, why are you going to? What do you do?
I'm a model and I work for a construction
company. Oh, she's a model and she works for a construction company. Like, what kind of company?
It's a construction company, like I
said. So, can you just give us more tips of your model? Small tip, like just a small tip of it.
Small tip, I'm a
yeah, like just
model.
You know, like this, like the way you roll, the way you guys do it, you know.
Oh.
Okay. So I don't want to waste anybody's time.
Yeah.
So your Instagram handle, so please add
that's
your.
Dorcas_LA_model.
What's up everyone again? I'm still at the beach, bro. I'm still at this beach, you know. Oh, bro. It's really a nice view, you know. It's got everything. Let me hear you say.